To add a Statcounter.com tracking code to your EverWeb website, please follow these steps. Log in to your Statcounter.com account, and then click on the Add Project button. Enter your project's URL and a title for your project. Then select your country and time zone. Next, select the invisible tracking code. Then choose how often you would like to receive your traffic reports via email. Please note that you do not need to receive any email reports if you do not want to. You can always just check your stats on the website here. When you are done, click on the Add Project button. Next, click on the link that reads Default Installation Guide. On the next page, copy the code that appears in the standard box. Next, open up your site in EverWeb and go to the Site Publishing Settings window. As instructed by Statcounter.com, paste the code in the footer code box. After you publish your website, you will begin to be able to track all website visitors when you log in to your Statcounter.com account.